Just in at 10, Iran's state-run agency says the Revolutionary Guard has shot down a U.S. drone claiming it entered Iranian airspace. U.S. Central Command saying only tonight, quote, there was no drone over Iranian territory. The Revolutionary Guard identified that drone as an RQ-4 Global Hawk. That's a high-resolution surveillance drone. We'll continue to track this developing story for you.